Hello everyone, my name is Stephen Kane, if you didn't know, and today I would like to talk to you about creation. I have been creating videos on YouTube now for probably about 2 years, and I had been connected with a network called Scale Lab, and everything went fine. I was making about 70% of what I was making total, so I was making 70% of that, and then 30% went to Scale Lab. So I thought they were taking just a little too much money from me, which is just personal opinion, so I decided to unlink from them, and I am still waiting for that check, but that's another story. And so I was trying to connect with another network, and right now I can't remember the name of it, but when I went to go connect to their network, I read the terms and everything briefly, and I connected with the network. Well, the thing was that a fraudulent network had gotten in the middle of that and had gotten the request to me before the actual network had that I was supposed to be connecting to. So now I am linked with a network called RECstudios.tv, and they are currently stealing money from me. And this is basically an awareness video. If you are going to connect to a network and you want to make money off of it, make sure that you're connecting with the network that has invited you or the network that you want to connect with, and not a network that might be out there trying to steal some money or trying to get some following without doing anything. So right now I'm at a stalemate with my current channel. So this is going on several channels because I want this video to go viral, and I want to make this an awareness that there are networks out there that are not to be trusted, not to be used. And so this basically is a scam. And again, that name is RECstudios.tv. I'm going to put a link to their website and also a picture of what it looks like that they are doing. So far, I've unlisted all my videos and whatnot, so this is going to be the only video that you'll see up on my channel for a while until they either unlink from me or they get so unpopular that their network shuts down. Either way, I hope that you guys enjoy. I hope that you try to pay attention to that in the future. Try to link with the network that you want to, and you know, be careful of those networks that might not be the ones that you want to connect with. Thanks a lot.